Over 2 million people suffer from multiple sclerosis, or MS.
It's this crushing fatigue.
Hear how a healthy, active lifestyle can benefit people with MS.
Many MS patients choose Nordic skiing as their activity of choice.
Follow six MS patients on an inspiring journey of heartache, determination, and hope.
And I am really thankful.
Multiple sclerosis, the Vikings and Nordic skiing, Thursday night on Wisconsin Public Television.